Definitely use this lead pipe.
Man, he's got a fucking stick up his ass.
Just stay out of his way.
Guess if you were the only person in a town, you'd probably go mad and leave yourself notes too. Hasn't even drank everything in the town. Got some stuff left.
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah, pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Just let it go.
An insane, crazy, Jew-hating chess player. Just remember that thing with Jeremy Shapp and him?
Found everything you need?
We're good.
Ooh, nice. I can get, two hits now on a shiv.
Alright, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
You got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind. I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
There we go. Got some insurance now.
So what kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What are you delivering? That little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
We're at the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix a car?
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infections. So we're gonna need some guns.
inside.
Oh, I didn't mean to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. I mean, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds like there might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right, here we go.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it!
Detected!
Lock and load.
Saving myself from one, but
and now you're paying for it.
Good game, Molotov.
Supplies from the warehouse. Okay, you know he's talking to himself. Again.
Then it'll take
Bill.
Joel, this way. And up we go.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. Normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
That is true, though. In this and The Walking Dead, people are far more dangerous than zombies or infected.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, then the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way.
Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. It was a partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. Now you gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work. Let's see what we got.
There we go.
Nicely.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. That's not the confessional booth, that's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything.
Sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out. Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Let's get a move on. Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Probably should have just shot him.
Yeah.
Stand in the fire. Reminds me of some old WoW guildmates who lived in the fire.
That's it.
Good job.
We ain't in the clear yet.
Locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Give me a gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up.
I agree with Ellie wholeheartedly. Joel's a fool for not giving her a gun.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
I ain't seen this yet. You stay down.
Careful.
Please die when I hit you in the head.
How far is it, Bill?
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, and get the fuck out. I don't wanna get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Come on, let's get up on the RV and over. We should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. Tools on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Yeah.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Just easier to brute force those, the regular guys. As long as there's no clickers in there.
Come on!
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Scary. Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid.
All right.
God damn it, they're locked!
We're gonna get the battery, we're gonna get the hell out of here. We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
We can cut through those classrooms.
Oh, man.
There's a way through. Gotta get past those guys.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready? One more time.
Come on. Shit.
More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
What?
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
Here we go!
Yep, I'm in a bad spot here for supplies. Okay, I need to take out those small guys first.
Stay on my ass!
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Let's get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it!
Pull me up.
Come on up.
This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
God, I need some health.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. here. And
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
That's more of my stuff.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Just about.
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Oh, he threw it away.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now! Now, hit it! Hit it! Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Okay, from the other side to your left.
Shit.
Get back!
bitch.
Hey, around that house, you're right.
Time, back to pushing.
Get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the infected hear it too. Just get the fucking truck. Go, go, for it! This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
Then get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Oh, no. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
Bad choice, Joel.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sick of my feet and my man.
Yes, now.
Lord, if you hear me, please.